now. The Big Red Machine is coming for the hardcore title.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Championship. Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 326 pounds, Kane.
Well, Kane challenged Steve Blackman earlier for the hardcore title, and we found out that Kane, oh, look out. Why he wanted the matchup. Down the ring, Lillian, he hates beautiful people. And that's exactly the jealousy, the morbid jealousy of Kane directed to Chris Jericho. And by winning the hardcore title tonight, Kane thinks that he can disfigure Jericho's face legally, and I still say it's sick.
His opponent from Anvil, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 245 pounds. He is the World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Champion.
This is going to be great. I can't wait to see it.
Oh, here we go.
The lethal weapon against the Big Red Machine.
Well, Blackman will not back up, I guarantee you. Blackman has no fear and no intimidation. Perhaps he should against this close to 7 foot, well over 300 pound Big Red Machine.
You're right. We both agreed that Blackman's probably the toughest, the best hardcore champion ever here. But
ever.
I don't know if he's come up against anybody like Kane yet.
Well, there is no one like Kane. Blackman now. Oh, what a martial arts kick. Blackman got Kane right in the face. Blackman may have hurt himself there. Remember this hardcore title match. Know this modifications. Pinfalls count anywhere and anything goes.
There's nobody like Blackman either, and he's dangerous. I mean, just with his feet and his hands, but when he gets a hold of some playthings, he's even more dangerous. Look out.
You know, King, Blackman's got to take chances just like we saw moments ago to beat Kane. I think Blackman realizes that. And that's with absolutely no disrespect to Blackman, who is the greatest hardcore champion that we've ever had here in the WWF.
I don't like to take chances, JR. I like to take the safe and easy way of things. Like, if I wanted to take chances, I'd be Al Snow's partner, but I don't like those chances. I'll just go things on my own.
You're not going to take any chance with a Raven tonight, are you?
No, no way. I'm just going to finish him off quick. Look at him.
Blackman on the drop toe hold that hung Kane up on the second rope. And now Blackman's got that trash can lid.
Oh, wow.
Right on the kneecap.
Wow.
And right on the other kneecap. Taking the Big Red Machine down.
See, how smart is that of Blackman? He knows he's not going to match up size and strength with Kane. But, uh-oh.
Yeah, wait.
What's that strength I'm talking about?
Blackman hesitated a heartbeat and paid for it. Man, can you imagine what carnage and destruction Kane could create here if he were the hardcore champion with his attitude, his lousy outlook on life?
Yeah, I can imagine that would be some horrible carnage. Can you imagine what's going to happen in that table match when the Dudleys get their hands on Edge and Christian? Speaking of getting their hands on, just think, you know what Kane wants to do? He wants to get this hardcore title, and then he wants his first challenge is going to be against Y2J because he wants to disfigure Chris Jericho's face.
Legally. And King, can you imagine what's going to happen when the Texas Rattlesnake Stone Cold Steve Austin get to the ring with The Rock as partners after what happened on UPS SmackDown last Thursday night between those two to meet Kurt Angle, who has made his presence felt. We've seen a different side of Kurt Angle here tonight.
Yep.
And the man that ran down the Rattlesnake, Rick Nietzsche.
I told you, I like The Rock as well as anybody, but let's face it. How obvious is it that The Rock is the accomplice? The Rock is Rikishi's accomplice. Have to do, start hanging around with Kato Kaelin? You know, anybody believe it?
I don't know if it's obvious or not. And
what?
Well, I don't.
I mean, that big, huge metal box falling out of the sky, and Chris Rock was nowhere to be found.
Well, Mr. McMahon said this was going to be a momentous night. He could feel it in his guts.
Well, look out. This may become momentous right now for Kane.
Kane inviting out. Blackman with those sticks. Taking down Kane.
Broken right down, you're right.
This is not Kane's specialty, the martial arts that Blackman possesses. Blackman's got a lot of ways to beat you. And Blackman trying to get that stick, it looked like, in a very precarious right there.
Right near the bag of tricks.
And that is a legal maneuver in this environment.
It is hardcore, isn't it?
No disqualifications. Pinfalls count anywhere.
Well, this Blackman's going to... Then it's taking out the trash, in his opinion. Now, wait a minute, Steve. Kane's up.
Oh, Blackman's got to take another chance. And he may pay for it right here.
Oh,
and Blackman then the king of the trash can lid. Big Red Machine is awesome. He just kicked the trash can right back in Blackman's teeth.
Well, Kane's on a mission. Wants to win this hardcore title because he wants to finish off Chris Jericho. Probably nothing even personal with Blackman here. He just wants Jericho.
I don't think Kane likes anybody. He's so open in his attitude and so bitter.
I thought he always spoke highly of me.
I don't think he speaks highly of anyone. He wants everyone.
He does do a lot of speaking lately, though, doesn't he?
Certainly does. And Blackman, oh my God, these steel steps. You're talking about putting somebody out and down. This is going to be terrible. Hey, wait a minute. There's Jericho.
What the heck?
Jericho with a steel chair.
Oh, my God.
Knocking the steps right up from the face of Kane.
That man decapitated Kane. Did you see that?
And the referee can't disqualify. Wait a minute. With the steel steps, with Jericho, the steel chair, Blackman wins it.
The World Wrestling Federation.
What is wrong with Jericho?
Showing no fear, knowing what the Big Red Machine wants to do to the handsome young man from Winnipeg.
Oh, Jericho, there's a lot of people doing things tonight that I don't know if they're thinking about the consequences.
The Kane almost got decapitated here. A steel steps right up in his face.
But Jericho, do you know what you've done?
Well, Kane has been attempting to destroy Jericho. And Kane made it very clear what he wants to do to Jericho. This figure, that handsome face.